yellow. Check, check. One, two, three. Check, check. One, two, three, four. Check.
I'm Sylvia Pierce. I'm the technical director for the theater, and we are loading in the World Masterwork series with lots of cameras and projection screens. My God, there's going to be a camera straight down to show the bird's eye view. So it's just showcasing this young man as he begins his career. We had to be able to hang a camera vertically, directly over the piano. So we had to have a way that we could mount it and adjust it. And we'll be able to focus it straight down and aim it at the keys and have this bird's eye view of the young man playing. The first piece is a standard piece of theatrical equipment. It's called a sidearm. It's meant to hang a light. And we manufactured this steel bracket. And then the camera secures here and aims down. So this has never been tried before. This has been made just for this show. So it's something that we're about to showcase.
This allows us to attach the camera to one of our battens hanging from the ceiling, secured with a safety line to capture the camera. We have angle selection left, up and down. We can pivot left and right by loosening this bolt here. I have full control over the angle and a nice, safe, secure point to hang the camera from.